It might be a small school in a small city, but generations of alumni are returning to Fife High School. Megan Hutton takes us to the home of the Trojans for a homecoming centennial celebration.
How you doing? How
are you? We're moving, and I happened to find it the other day in the move. I thought, I'm gonna wear that.
After 45 years, Barbara's crown still sparkles.
My husband was on the football team, and of course I was the homecoming queen, and the whole senior year was just kind of magical.
It was a day for rekindling stories.
All the teachers wore suits or blazers, except the PE teachers. We had a fish pond and sandboxes in the kindergarten, as well as the stage that folded out.
100 years ago in 1916, Fife High School had its first graduating class. One of Fife's founding fathers, Frank Albert, helped start the school, and his great-granddaughter, Louise Hospenthal, graduated from Fife. And so did her son. And today, six generations later, his daughter carries on the tradition.
My English teacher was my dad's teacher. Like, it's kind of weird because I walked in to on the first day of school, and he's like, you're Hospenthal. I'm like, mm-hmm.
It's a big little city, and so it's got a lot of opportunities and a lot of things for the people in it. But without being so big that you get lost in it. So it's, to me, it means something to be a part of something that I came from and then have my kids be a part of it.
This year marks the 100th homecoming celebration. As young and old reminisce about favorite spots on campus, there's something special about this school, this community, in the heart of every alumni.
I still love the fact that it's a community, and you do get so many kids of graduates and alumni that have come through in second and third generation. I think it really gives it a unique sense of community and a connection to the past.
It's still small enough with our 10th, 11th, and 12th graders to all know each other as friends. And that's how it was even when I went to school here in 1972.
It's kind of cool to hear about, like, my grandma's like, oh, my parents lived here, and now I live here, and now your parents live here. And I just think it'd be kind of cool to, like, keep the tradition, like, going.
Homecoming at Fife High School really is like coming home.
Fife is...
You just know everybody, and you just kind of feel like a big family.
Megan Hutton, Pierce County News.